What you see in the images are a motorcycle concept which runs using only water. This XT500 H2O edition concept is a rebirth of the iconic Yamaha XT500. The original XT500, powered by a 499cc petrol-powered 4-stroke single-cylinder engine, was sold between 1975 to 1981 as an enduro adventure bike. On the other hand, this Yamaha XT500 H2O edition is a glimpse of what motorcycles could look like 5 years from now. The concept is powered by a water engine, comprising of a water pump that cycles water through it. The design rendering also shows that the engine isn't the only aspect of this concept that quite unconventional. At the moment, there is no information on whether Yamaha will in fact consider bridging this into production. Even if it does, it's likely going to take longer than the current 2025 timeline.